yourselves and for your children. It pains me to have to ask more of you. Our home, our hope, is under attack. But I've seen your tenacity, your bravery. I've seen you carve out lives for yourselves in this harsh environment. I've seen you face untold dangers. And I'll tell you from my heart, there are no people that I would rather fight alongside. If we stand strong, shoulder to shoulder, we'll prevail.